couldn't bear no way. And so now she's going up and down the steps.
So how long does it take?
It's probably been 6 weeks.
Okay.
And so every 3 weeks she has to go back for the overnight infusion.
Uh-huh.
And so we keep doing these infusions until we can back her off her steroids.
Uh-huh.
So we really don't know. I mean, he'll give us no prognosis. Okay.